is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
And late breaking, a Del City police officer charged with manslaughter just turned himself into jail. Good morning, Oklahoma. I'm Anita Blanton.
And I'm Matt Garcia. Our crews were there when Del City Police Captain Randy Harrison turned himself in at the Oklahoma County Courthouse just before 8 this morning. Well, Harrison's charged with manslaughter for the shooting death of Dane Scott. The deadly shots were fired by Harrison after a pursuit and altercation last month.